Fire at an Anaheim school is under investigation. A witness shot this video last night of the flames seen shooting out of the building at Magnolia High on Ball Road. The building is used to store sports equipment near the field, and investigators are trying to determine if the fire was an accident or set on purpose.